from an undisclosed location in the mountains of Northeast Georgia, this is Cooking with Vinny.
Nestled in the beautiful mountains of Northeast Georgia, about 3 minutes away from the historic Nacoochee Indian Mound, is Helen, North Georgia's very own Alpine Village. Whoa, I made the pilgrimage here today because it's National Bratwurst Day, and what better place to get the succulent sausage than in a tiny town that has within 3 blocks 10 places that serve bratwurst. Paul's Steakhouse has bratwurst, and the pizza place across the street. Guess what? They got bratwurst pizza. So here we are. I'm gonna get myself some bratwurst here in the city, and then tonight, later on, I'm gonna grill up some bratwurst, and I'm gonna serve it not with sauerkraut, not with spatzel, but I'm gonna serve it with okra. Okra, you say? Why okra? Because we've got so much of it coming up in the garden. So grilled sausage with okra tonight for dinner, but right now, bratwurst, here in Helen, Georgia. So I ended up having lunch at office. Had the bratwurst, got some sides of spatzel, and they had this pretzel dumpling that they make themselves. It was incredible. They got beer, which is good. Got some nice beer here. This place is super. They're only open for breakfast and lunch, except during Oktoberfest. During Oktoberfest, they're open on Friday, Saturday, and Sunday nights as well. This is office here in the mountains of Northeast Georgia. Look at that.